and all Pixar fans, and welcome to another Cars Diecast presentation. Today I will review the Rescue Squad Modder 3 pack, which includes three vehicles: the Rescue Squad Ambulance, Dalmatians Mia, and Tia. These three packs are only exclusive to Walmart. The back shows the same characters and another three pack of Tokyo Modder. If you want to read the inscription, go ahead and pause for a moment. So let's take them out of the box and take a look at these cool diecasts. These are usually 1-55 scale diecasts made original by Mattel. These three characters have been released before, like back in 2009. Now they have finally re-released them. So I'm gonna show you each of them one by one. So here we have the Rescue Squad Ambulance. She is basically the same as her previous release, but I do wanna compare her to my old ambulance that I purchased back in 2009. She has the same exact details. The differences are that my old one looks like it's been well played with, rather as the new one looks a lot cleaner. I used to play with my cars a bit roughly when I was younger, but since now I'm older, I choose to now take better care of them. Other differences are that each of them have different shades of white, and that the undercarriages have different colors. My old ambulance has a gray undercarriage, rather as my new ambulance now has a white undercarriage instead. Also, it has the word emergency printed on both sides, but the one on my old one got scribbled off because I played with it too roughly when I was younger. But now I'm older, I'm choosing to take better care of this one. So that's all about the ambulance. So now our Dalmatians Mia and Tia. They are colored like Dalmatians, just like the fire department's mascot. Their fire helmets are made of plastic and not removable. They each have different facial expressions. Their helmets say Group P, and that their license plates read Group 1 and Group 2. And also do wanna compare them to my other Mia and Tia, as they have different colors and details. Alright YouTubers, thanks for watching. I hope you like it and stay tuned for more updates on Cars Diecast reviews like this in the future.